How to connect your camera to your iPad. I currently use the EOS R with the 50mm lens. This has a built-in Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. Under wireless communication settings, you can add your iPhone or iPad. Just connect the camera Wi-Fi to your iPad and join, and here we are. Everything is cordless. This also worked on my Sony A5100. Make sure you do research before purchasing your camera.